I never asked to be born a woman.